I remember the day the candle shop burned down. Everybody just stood around and sang happy birthday. And then we saw a sign, next mile, 1 mile. One time, right in the middle of a job interview, I took out a book and I started reading. The guy said, "What the hell are you doing?" I said, "Let me ask you one question. If you were in a vehicle and you were traveling at the speed of light, and then you turned your lights on, would they do anything?" He said, "I don't know." I said, "Forget it then, I don't want to work for you."